have you heard of Phil the Fluter of the town of Ballymuck? The times were going hard with him, in fact the man was drunk. So he just sent out a notice to his neighbours one and all, as to how we'd like the company that evening at the ball. And in writing out he was careful to suggest to them that if they found a hat of his convenient to the door, the more they put in whenever he requested them, the better would the music be for battering the floor. With the toot of the flute and the twiddle of the fiddle, oh, up and in the middle like the hurling on the griddle, oh, up, down, hands around, across and to the wall, oh, hadn't we the gaiety, it filled the fluter's ball. There was Mr. Dennis Dockerty, who kept the running dog. There was little Crooked Paddy from the third of Lock and Bob. There was boys from every Barney and girls from every yard, and the beautiful Miss Brady's in a private ass and cart. Along with them came Bounce and Mrs. Cafferty. Little Mickey Mulligan was also to the fore. Rose, Suzanne and Margaret O'Rafferty, the flower of Aquagullion and the pride of Petrovore. With the tick on the flute, on the twiddle, on the fiddle, oh, popping in the middle like the hurling on the griddle, oh, up, down, hands around, across and to the wall, oh, hadn't we the gaiety, it filled the flute. Fluter's ball.